could join back.
Right, raids we haven't done in a while. Garden.
Next raid we'll do a garden. Because Leo hasn't got a garden.
I won't be there.
Chris, why do you hate me so much?
It's not you. Hate garden.
Challenges in the first encounter is escape the consecrated mind while allowing only players with Voltaic Overflow to tether. So we're going to start the encounter. We're not going to open that door. We're going to wait for three people to get Voltaic Overflow. They will then zap the door, they go through smash fields. Ads.
The artifact wait, the
back.
And the
pyramid began people back will have to pick up the Voltaic Overflows, and they'll have to rotate out garden. Depending on the timer.
Once again, we are beckoned into their trap.
So when you pick they up Voltaic Overflow, you can't pick up the Cummy Wummies for 2 minutes.
Yes, yeah.
So,
it's at 40 seconds, I think. This time
with it's 2 minutes.
It is 2 minutes. It is literally two minutes.
So what we're going to do is you can only open the doors if you've got Voltaic Overflow. So we'll see how this goes. Everyone on Solara?
We'll need to get there first.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're doing a full solo run, so.
I've done this twice.
See what
twice.
I mean by him taking a while to fucking come?
Mm. Reminds me of something
I had that issue.
Come on, I was beating that shit for an hour. Come on, give it to me, big boy. I know you can.
Okay, Sam, that's you're a good following boy. Him.
Follow him around.
How many seconds do you have on yours, Rob?
Minute 50. You get 2 minutes 30 with it.
Okay. Just try and tether. I mean, what do you have to lose?
Sam, follow the thing, not us. The thing, the boss.
The boss.
He's going to shoot the buff out. Where's the tether box, Chris? Can you see it?
It's above us. There's no way we can do it with two people.
Oh, okay.
Sam, he's going to go come in.
We need one more.
Yep, Sam.
Got it.
You didn't get it.
No, you don't, Sam. Sam, pick up the white cum. Pick up the white cum.
Okay, now tether. Tether.
Right, I'll grab next pick up.
Okay.
I'll do next right. pick up.
Doc, you pick up after Cal. I'll pick up the last one.
Do I just stand in the
Sam, place? Move back Somewhere a bit. Works. Move back a bit, Sam. There you go. Rob, move back a bit.
Sam,
move forward a bit.
Shoot.
Mate, this tethering is jokes.
God, what?
Chris, Rob, have you opened the door there. Yet?
No.
I don't, if I drop down, look.
Help them, Cal, help them.
Yeah, we can't do it. Look at the positioning.
Rob, you can go until your cable's red.
My cable is red.
There you go. Now, Sam, move forward a bit more. Rob, move forward a bit more.
Why didn't you help them, Cal?
I didn't help them.
Sam, move back a bit. There you go, Rob. There you go.
Let's wipe it up. How many seconds of Voltaic do you even have left, Rob?
Gone.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, I've never seen it spawn up there. What is that? No, I couldn't tether because he was in a fucking awkward spot and I'm playing with two retards.
It's in the same spot.
You guys, it was connected at one point.
Yeah, we just needed to inch
for a second.
More.
Sam, now you know to pick up the cum, not jump into the boss's face.
Just eager for it, waiting for it.
Mouth open.
Got little cum slot.
Gargle. Did Leo just gargle?
Leo gargles on it. Yes, he did.
What is with this boss fire? Why is... What?
Come on, spit it out for me.
I can't believe they took this from Spire of Star.
Spire of the Watcher. I can't believe. They've done my boy so dirty.
I love watching Chris Edge.
I'm your brother. Go as close to the door as you can without breaking the link.
You can go further, Bean.
Yeah, Chris.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. There you go.
Tiny
right.
bit.
Go.
Yeah, it's open. Oh, let's go.
Sam, go close. There you go.
Okay,
I have 5
it.
Seconds left. That was close. I've not got any.
Has the boss teleported?
And I'm
dead.
Yeah,
teleported on Chris.
Yep.
Yeah, you two, Chris and Rob, you come back here because if you're picking up cum now.
Yeah, I'm still picking up cum. I still don't have mine.
I've got it.
Tam can go here for now.
I like this. I'm recording and I don't even get to do anything.
Thomas cum was collecting.
Oh shit.
That was going well though.
Yeah, we had that down. This is fun. So I like... you like these challenges. It should be the raid mechanics.
No.
That was for Ron, Chris. All of the challenges make that
much
better.
Yes. But for this, we need to tether to get the platform back. Oh wait, let me get the buff. Oh, I haven't got the buff. Fuck, I can't make the platform back. Fuck.
You're being rather
dreamy. You really hate this raid, don't you?
It's so...
I do, yes, I despise it.
It's so calm. How can the hardest Destiny player here hate it? From a bad first impression?
I'm not the hardest. I'm not the hardest Destiny player here, Rob.
Who's the hardest Destiny player here?
You by a mile.
You, Leo.
Me?
Yes.
Why?
It's like shock.
Because you've got fucking everything in this game done.
Right, I'm calm that you and Chris are up.
Because I also just put put myself through the mess of doing solo
flawless. I've got
flawless
barely anything title-wise or actual content-wise done.
It's like me and Chris are opposite spectrums. Chris has everything in terms of gear and time and statistics. I've got everything in terms of endgame. Leo has both. Leo is like me and Chris fucked and had a baby.
I mean...
Right, where's the spot now?
I guess?
We might be able to do this too, man.
Yeah.
Speaking of cum...
just go between Chris and the door,
no,
man.
How am I supposed to upload this to YouTube, Chris?
Doc and Leo need to rotate this way. It's all about... I know you can help with this door, but you need to just help with...
Oh, cum meters down. Okay.
I got it again, because we were going to wipe if I didn't.
Yeah, just
go forward, go forward, go forward, go forward.
Because I'm just, like, basically back up.
Okay,
I've got 2 minutes.
I've got 1 minute 22.
I've got the res.
Shit,
damn it.
I couldn't help it, I was driving in traffic.
You're gonna have to pick up that cum. I'll pick up the
next. I can pick it up.
I've still got a minute.
I've got
a minute 40.
Okay, someone swap with Leo, who has the least.
Hydra spawning.
I've got 4
Hydra should
seconds.
Be spawning.
Yeah, swap
oh no,
with
fuck,
Leo.
There's still that ad up top.
Oh, you're here already.
Oh, there's a
You've
champ
got
up there.
You're here already, that's fine. You say.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Nothing
there's
time.
What?
Right, Hydra spawning up here. Hydra spawning
up
here.
One?
I'm picking up cum.
Oh, there's 2 boxes in here as well.
I've got 25
Hydra's
seconds.
Dead.
I've got 40 seconds, I've got time to do one.
It's over here where I am.
There's 3. There's 3.
Come again.
I'm gonna come
Rob,
help.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
How many seconds do you have, Rob?
I need to get cum.
30 seconds, I've got enough to do one.
I've got 10 seconds.
Chris, you can go a bit further.
Yep.
Leo,
we got that one, we got that one.
Yep.
Okay, Rob, you rotate out. Rotate
yeah,
out.
Now middle
one.
One.
I've got seconds.
How many seconds?
None, I lost it.
Then go away, go away, go away, go away.
He's teleported forward.
If you have no Voltaic overflow, go away. Oh wait, it's...
All right.
I have it.
No, I...
It...
You can go closer. Yeah, yeah. And the last one.
Right, I've got 30 seconds. I can do this last one.
I'm on
Leo,
1
step closer.
40.
But we none of us have it and the boss isn't here, so this is the last shot we've got.
We're good.
Hey.
Now, just don't die.
We need to pick up comms. Whoever has no cum.
Yeah, just
that's
make sure.
That's why
I'm on 5
forward.
Seconds,
oh,
and I have 5 seconds,
I'm...
so I can also.
I'm picking this up so you survive.
Yeah, because if someone needs to be on the next one, someone get ready.
I can
to
be, because
next...
I've got res.
Yeah. And where are the others are? Someone has to pick up this one.
I'm not there.
I'm here, I'm here.
Just get it.
Got it. One more should be spawning. Oh yeah, there we go, that's encounter. Now, let's see if the triumph pops. Chest should be up here.
Oh yeah, chest.
And anybody see a triumph
yeah.
pot?
Yeah.
Yep, cool.
We got it. Nicely done.
Easy.
So what?
And I'll get spoils from this,
yeah.
so I'm
different.
I don't have the quest.
You still not even got div?
Well, no.
No, I do have div.
He's memeing on fucking Rory.
I'm fucking
aware. Didn't have the step or the quest on the right step.
Oh wait,
that.
What?
I wasn't meaning on him.
I was just making the joke.
That actually happened to Rory. We did two div runs for him because the first time he was like, oh fuck, my quest isn't on the right step.
I did
but
it.
Hey,
I
if
did
it wasn't,
it wasn't the quest.
No.
It wasn't the quest. He joined in progress. It didn't count because it wasn't there at the start.
Yes.
So then we had to do it fresh.
But hey, yep. But hey, if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't have him as our friend.
Fair enough.
I'm fucking lost.
I'm following you.
Hey, don't we have to go up?
No, a crowd of a cross.
Oh no. Yay.
So I see more flower pods to shoot.
I got secret chests, so I was like, oh, this is the way.
Oh. I think the way is over there.
I don't want to lose Chris.
I'm looking right at the half of me. I think my balls are starting to sweat.
I think my balls are starting to itch.
Oh, it is Braps again.
What? Wait.
I'm sorry?
You say my name.
Crabs.
What, Crabs?
No.
Eugene Crabs.
Okay.
Mr. Crabs.
And now where?
Mr. Squidward?
It's up towards that light.
No, Squidward has dropped the hottest bars I have ever heard. Stone-faced killer like my motherfucking house is.
Oh, God. It's Glorb.
It is Glorb, yes.
We are lost! We're so lost!
Leo likes to eat girls out with a bit of bratwurst on the side.
Where are we supposed to go?
I found it. I found the way. It's on me.
Oh, I'm joining allies.
Joining allies? What?
Me. I'm lost in the jungle.
So it's actually someone else who found it?
Bro, I'm not kidding. I got on the game and immediately thought you guys sent me a fucking invite. No, it's some dude I used to play GTA 5 with and he's spamming me with invites.
That's why. What is the challenge for this?
You can only tether while enlightened, I believe?
Yes. No, you can only tether if you're not enlightened.
What's one?
Seems like a legit
one is just one where we are. So basically, you get the tether and you just stay here.
Right.
This seems like a logistical nightmare.
What do you mean?
Why?
So
no, just do it. Get better.
Shut up, Tony.
You love me.
I know.
He loathes you.
So
close enough.
Yeah. Fuck it. We'll do it live.
All right, okay.
Guys, who's covering this one?
Sam.
Sam needs to be enlightened though, and then I won't be able to enlighten you guys.
And I can't enlighten. That's what I meant.
But we've never all enlightened on one.
Yeah, but I can't give you enlightened when I'm enlightened.
And I can't give Sam enlightened for another 18 seconds.
Okay, I've got a. Oh.
I can deal with these shields for now. I'll just go with them.
Okay.
And we'll just go from there.
Guys, you guys wait there. We'll all enlighten at the same time.
Are you Sam? Sam, we can enlighten. What's your time at, Doc?
I don't have one.
You don't have one? Perfect, okay. I've got 7 seconds left. Sam, how are you looking?
Yeah, that's actually how it could work. Instead of just the person switching going through the portal, the two people without go through one portal link up at the other.
Yeah. We're not doing that on this side.
We can do it on this side. Okay, Chris, can you come through the portal now?
Yes, I can. I am on 0 sync. This portal isn't on.
Oh, fuck, because we need to...
Good job, free Gredge.
You don't have a timer, right, Doc?
Oh, I've got shields.
No.
Ah, fuck.
Guys, come through.
We
now.
Don't have...
Come through
I've
now.
I've got shields. I've got shielded enemies. I'm not enlightened. They're gonna attack.
Yeah, but if you were quick, you would have already got enlightened by now.
Hey, right, I'm through.
I can't...
Well, this is about to be fucked because we've got shields and, like...
This is because of Chris's was the underground grove.
The wind dead. Basically, so we're wiping out. Okay.
So that's. Yeah, that's the issue. Is that if.
How about.
Gets it
how
deployed,
about. Guide.
How about. You just do it the way I did it with Sam and.
Yeah, why don't we just. What was Leo doing?
Because.
I don't know.
Yeah, okay, so what I did is I linked up with Doc on the first one. Went to Sam. Once my buff was out, I went to I tethered with Sam and went back to Doc. So that you're basically getting the buff and destroying the shields on the guy who doesn't have the buff, give him the buff and then going just switching every time.
Yeah, I guess so. And you stick with the one with the buff.
Without the buff, yeah.
Without the buff. Yeah, that sounds fine. We can do that.
This kind of is easy. Right now. 5 seconds.
Okay, Chris, me and you will link. Rob, you don't need to link.
Yeah. I'll just run ahead.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Yeah, I'll leave it here.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Mm-hmm.
Sam, let's go. A bit farther.
Ah, I've got shielded guys here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Out of sight, man.
No, I'm not linking with you, man. I've got enlightened for 30 seconds. I'm sticking with you.
Oh, I see. Okay. I thought you came through, just didn't have any.
No, he just did it with me.
I'm coming, Doc.
I've got guys sacking.
Good. Scal's coming now.
She's got enlightened, rinse them.
I'm trying to, but there's a shield in front of them. I was like, peppering it, and I was like, why is there a Titan shield?
To protect myself and slow them down, it did work.
I'm coming, Sam. There's one behind you, Doc, be careful.
I got Connister spawning here, the Duncan. Get off, please.
Oh no.
That's one.
It's fine.
Now we're
everybody
have to, go
to middle. Everybody to middle.
We've got to wait for enlightened to
Everyone that is not enlightened, just get enlightened. So,
yeah.
Sam, you get enlightened.
Me.
And that's
I've
it.
Well, I've got 10 seconds left.
Same. Yes. Then it's just wait for now.
Let's just wait. Kill these hide. We need to kill these hiders anyway, and then all. Well, Angelic. Sorry. Okay, I've run out of enlightenment.
Same.
Me too.
Same.
I've been out for a while. Link.
Man, I can't, bruh. Okay, I'm not enlightened.
That's fine.
Some of us are. Fine.
That's fine. There's five of us that are.
Twenty seconds.
Enlightenment. Oh,
yeah, we'll all have the same. It's fine.
Oh,
that's annoying. They spawn on 5 seconds. Try and clear shields fast.
Lots of shields on me.
Paul
just got the buff fast.
We need to get Hydras first.
need to kill
Hydra's fuck. Where's the Hydra?
On me. My side. And the Suppies.
That's down.
And the Suppies.
We got Zax.
We need. And the Zax going. Fuck.
Too many!
Yeah, how the fuck are you supposed to do that final bit?
We're fucked.
Oh, yeah, maybe by fucked. Not tethering everyone. Maybe you just tethered three people.
Then yeah, three, do three four. And three.
That's cool, I think I'm gonna
shadow mouth. Go through.
Yeah, literally fine. There's nothing here. Not left side. One, two,
Hydra.
That's killed three Hydras.
Nice! All by yourself, I'm proud of you.
Good job!
Thanks, mate.
You need help, Sam.
Oh, I got it.
You've got an angelic.
I think, guys, get the buff now. Get the buff now.
Everyone.
Doc? Yeah, come a bit close. Oh, they fucking didn't get it. Whatever. Whatever, you can tether with you guys.
Yeah.
Or just wait it out.
Angelic are up. You guys kill the...
Where's this motherfucker going?
Remember?
Angelic in the middle. Right, Angelic's down.
Angelic in the middle.
Another Angelic.
Okay, everyone with Enlightened, back off the middle.
Oh, Sam and Leo, everyone else.
Yeah.
Sacks, got Sacks in mid. Got
something
sacking,
something sacking.
Okay, now let's link up now. Quickly.
Yeah.
Sacks.
We're on it.
Hey.
Nice.
There we go.
Yes.
Easy.
Yeah, not too bad.
Can we wipe? It's just rockets. Can we do a quick wipe?
Why?
Because I wasn't on my right loadout when I rallied.
How do you start this encounter again?
Tether to the box.
You link.
Which? What box? Where? Oh, lovely.
Yeah, back here. You have to drop down onto that platform.
So, Sam, literally, when you're guarding the relay, do not kill anything. Tap the shield, allow. What's here? You'll be at damage.
Cal, die.
Chris, be on your correct loadout.
Yeah, that's fact. So, Sam.
Everyone that died, if you have a respawn prot. Oh, there we go.
Sam, with Gambit, we're going to be grabbing 10 motes a pop. Sam, so you chill in middle. Don't pick up any of my motes. I will grab 10. And...
Eyes team, what do we call for again?
Inner or outer.
Eyes glowing, inner or outer.
Yeah, that's the one, okay. Yep. That's all I needed to remember. Memory jogged. Right, let's start it up.
Okay.
Out of the middle, out of the middle. Nice. Okay. Nice!
Seriously, guys.
I forgot as well, in all fairness.
On the right. Sam, you're gonna grab 10.
Yeah, I got 5.
Just go in, just go in, just spin!
There's another one. There's another one. Another shield.
Kill it.
Outer.
Nice.
I was late, man.
Yeah.
It wasn't late. What the fuck?
Sam, I've got 15 seconds. Oh, man,
I announced it as soon as...
Oh, then it's all spawning. I'm on the way.
Just keep on pushing the back. And Sam, make sure do not kill them. Just take away their shields.
Inner.
And Doc will clear them. Go, go, go. Don't kill them.
That was incandescent. That's on me.
I'm using incandescent.
I'm using Arby.
I'm using incandescent as well. I didn't kill anyone before.
Leo, you didn't push me off the map.
You're left hand driving and you were on the right side. I rest my case.
I think it might be boss DPS, but I'm not sure.
Not
let's head over just in case.
He's right here depositing something?
No, Sam, go
I'll
back.
I'll get this
go
one. Rob. I'll get this one.
Sam,
it's
just
one.
Get.
Okay.
It's in her.
Sam, get five this time.
Five.
Chris, why are you shouting my name, Carl?
Rob can't pick up.
To make sure you're here to pick up the cum.
He wasn't. He was the last one to pick up, so he
yeah,
wouldn't have
oh,
it.
Yeah,
it was your
bad,
turn to
bad.
Pick up.
I thought.
Just kill 1 minute.
The boss moving again.
It's dead. Look, you just need to grab the moat, Sam.
Oh, my game crashed.
Where's the boss?
Oh.
Over here.
Sam's game crashed.
It's a wipe.
In that case, yeah. What is it, Chris?
It was out.
Need... What? I hit all three.
Oh man, okay, wipe it.
My game crashed.
Game crashed, what a reason for to wipe.
Come on, Sam.
We just wiped, Abby. Because Sam's fucking game crashed. Destiny 2, everybody.
It's a bird!
It's a plane! It's a tank.
Yes. I just came back.
I'm not ready to do any more of this raid.
Chris, you're such a spastic.
I just don't like this raid.
Out of the middle.
I was going to jump in on purpose.
That's a better start.
Running to the beacon.
Where is the first beacon? Beacon is O.
Where Doc is. Doc is going towards it.
You're taking the
first
minute
beacon.
You're taking the minute
on
me.
Boss
is leaving.
Fucking hell.
Okay, go back. Just leave.
Kidnapping the Minotaur.
Yeah, the Minotaur's aggro.
Okay, Rob, you're shooting left. Rob, you're shooting left and top.
Yeah, it's fine.
The fucking hit detection on the moats is terrible.
It's
outer.
I just bounced off a ledge, so...
We got it, it's fine.
Some of those
people
are being
careful. So I don't
think...
The hit
detection's terrible.
Okay, Sam, you're on Minotaur.
Yeah, I watched that.
He made it?
When my guardian decided his arms
function. Can you just stand in it? From the start?
No, we can't.
It gives Gambit more time. Inner.
Sam? What's happening?
I've always done it that way to give Gambit more time.
Sam's
I've got 15 seconds.
Right, I got my Minotaur.
I have a res, just kill yourself.
Oh, wait.
Wait. He's. No. He's gonna spit it out. And I'll make it. Yep.
Yeah, I got
my second.
Inner.
Sam, I need you here now.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Nope, still not.
Kill as much time as you can.
It's a wipe,
Go.
Guys. Wipe it. We've killed too many. Because of a Vec, I don't know how much. We've deposited 40, it should be 30. It just means there's been sacrifices and stuff.
Rob's committing die.
Oh my god.
Rory committed die.
Okay, beacon's on me, Rory.
Give me your hot cunning.
No.
Please. Inner.
Chris, fuck.
Why did
that
take so long?
Fucking console.
I said
SSD.
Inner.
I know, but me and Leo are it's not you, it's your console.
Okay, it's damaged.
Damage. We need
help
to
me
do
out first.
Like,
inner.
Run to the guys.
Yep.
Careful,
and remember to
right
move forward.
Grand. Okay.
Sam, where are you going, car? Sam.
Oh,
it's damage.
Why are you so close?
God, it feels like I only did this just recently.
What is he doing? Okay, we can nuke him, but he's glitching all over the fucking place.
What?
Immune? What? And we're fucked. I said you had to move forward.
Yeah, but the boss wasn't moving either!
Move where? He was chilling in front of us.
Okay, we rinse and repeat. Oh, we would have won phase that.
Yeah,
probably.
What is it so glitchy?
Sam, start hunting.
Ow. I don't want to go through there. It's so scared. I'm saying.
Why do you dislike washing machines so much?
Because of the rotating platforms.
Outer.
That's so late. Yeah, outer.
I almost started shooting inner.
Yeah, it's damage. It's damage. It's damage.
Moving, yeah.
Yeah, my. Oh. The way I said that, Leo, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean,
outer.
Yeah.
I went E outer.
That's fine. Yowzers. I mean, you lived.
That's, ouch.
Literally, the fucking idiot.
Kill them to the left.
To the left. The boss is on Percocet 30s. Like, what is he doing? Glitching again.
Should be fine.
We're good. I shot four rockets. I shot four rockets in the span of 2 seconds, so. And time to find out.
Yep. Nicely done.
I've got.
I've got photosynthesis.
Nice.
What's photosynthesis?
Complete all encounter on all solo.
Oh shit, I still need sanctified.
I'm
Leo
dead.
Going the wrong way. Leo's getting baited.
No, I jumped way too much, and I jumped over the ground.
Oh boys, you know what this means?
What?
A special episode of the Windmill.
It's the fan blade.
Oh, the fan blade. Special episode.
So
the fan
glitchy.
Blade.
Yeah, he was tweaking.
Yes, always has been.
The first time he just
who's joining?
Warlock movement.
Oh, Barry.
The second time he runs, glitches through the relay and then teleports in front of it. I guess that might have been on my screen.
After you.
Cheers, mate.
He was going Benzo the entire time.
Alright, on this week's episode of the Fanblade, we have...
Who?
No!
Who's the special guest?
Leo.
I'm alive.
We made it.
I'm alive.
Bitch.
Right. Who wants to be my guest? It's Rob!
Let's go.
And Sam! Hello! How are you feeling today on the fan blade?
I'm getting motion sickness looking at you two glitch about.
Do you have anything to say, Sam? Oh, he's falling off.
It's been
right, that's all we have for the time for today on the fan blade. See you next week.
Hey, welcome to the second. Welcome to today's second episode of the fan blade. My special guest today is Rory OCD. Also known as Scran. How you doing today, Rory?
Not bad, mate. Not bad. Riding the windmill.
Nice, nice. Been up to much. What's your experience on the fan blade looking like?
That's a good spot to have the pucks.
Right, cool. That's enough for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's second episode of the fan blade.
Good spot to have a pucks. Oh, that's killed me off.
Can you imagine Rory's warlock ripping a fat one?
Hitting the
axe.
Motherfucker, just
one of those chocolate bars. Just here,
mate, that'd be popping. This motherfucker eating some of that special chocolate on my div run.
That's the fastest I've ever cleared that section.
The challenge is to defeat the Sanctified Mind after destroying 20 combatants with Vex instant.
That's a triumph.
That's a triumph. The challenge is 0 to 100. You have to deposit 30 motes at a time.
Like instantly putting the...
Instantly. So everyone has to
so
put in.
One
so
one person.
You have to fill them up. Like...
No.
So,
two
no.
people
no,
go in... And they collect whatever they can, and then a third guy goes in on the same side, and they all deposit at the same time.
No. So, two people go in, they don't get to 10, they come out. Then a third person goes in, gets to 10, comes out, those two people go back in to get 10, so everyone has 30. And then they can deposit instantly.
You... What?
So the problem is that
yeah, there's not
with
enough
the timer,
around, is there?
The moat timer, you can't extend it after you get to 10 moats. So the first two people can get about 7-8 moats each, and then they come back. The third person goes in, gets 10 moats, and then when he comes back, the two people go and finish off.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Leo, you don't sound like you're very understanding.
No, I'm not understanding at all, because I was dialed in on doing the triumph and being the one having to deal with Vex killing without killing
them.
Okay,
we can do that. The thing is that next week is Garden Week, so the challenge is available for that week.
Yeah,
anyways.
So all challenges. Let's just get the triumphs done first.
Then you can send us back and you guys go left after us and fill it. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do.
Okay. Is it Lydia's
Leo's menu maxing? No rockets.
Who's menu maxing?
Oh, no, I thought you were talking about gear.
Yeah, I was just looking if I had warp on. That's it.
I've already got a linear and I've rallied, so I'm just going to use a linear.
Alright, pull us back.
We have the tether?
No. I'm getting tethered as well.
Then just come a bit closer so we can get this.
They're sacking. That's the problem.
Are you on solo, Rob? Do you have a healing nade?
Yeah. I'll put it on, yeah.
Yeah, that way we can stay in the voltaic thing a bit longer. It's this one. Okay, so that's 3, 4. Possibly 5.
You got
5. What was that?
3.
You guys can send us back.
I think that was 4 at least. Can we kill with the double cycle?
Rory, let's go.
It's far back again.
Yeah. This is troubling.
RNG has fucked us over.
It's from
blue.
It's from red.
No, it's from blue.
Oh, what? Yeah.
It...
That was glowing red.
Yeah, it was glowing red.
It isn't the opposite. What? I was gonna say, am I dementia ridden? Help take out the Cyclops though on the top.
Can I get these guys like with me?
So many, Leo. I've got so many.
Dude, can we tether that? Let's try that. I'm on it.
Send us back.
I'm dying.
Let's go.
Oh my god, I don't have my healing nade. We need someone on this side to help us tether.
I'll help you tether for now.
Yeah, look how many we can get.
Okay, where is the flame? Where's the... Oh, it's back right.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
You guys are tethering?
Yes.
Well, I got that. Keep moving forward.
I'm dying. I'm dead. Any second.
Got you, Rob.
Why don't you do restoration or something?
I've got it.
But we can't kill them.
Look at the air situation.
That is not worth it. There's a middle one coming in.
Yeah.
Leo's dead.
It killed like 4 or 5.
I think it killed 1 or 2. Are you guys gonna fucking slam them?
3.
Just tether it. I'm dying.
Whoa. I was on full fucking health.
That's where we are.
I'm dead.
I can res you.
That is 4.
That's
5. That was 5.
Yeah.
That
was
that's 5.
Amount. Oh, yeah.
Oh, please shit. We got shields, guys.
We can
There's
do
one
in the
middle.
Oh, in the middle? Okay.
I don't. My own
I'm on the box. Just be quick. Get the red one. Someone
to shoot
thing.
It's
over.
Hello?
Oh,
Cyclops killed me. I'm switching up this thing. I'm taking double this.
Oh, and he's starting damage as well.
It's over.
We'll just wipe it up.
Yeah.
There might be a glitch or something that you can do. Somebody look up a guide or just any piece of material.
Gromit! That's it, cheese.
Oh, there's none. It's just going to be trial and error. There's not a skip for everything.
Yeah, there's not a cheese for everything. It is fun to find cheeses for everything, but sometimes there's just no way around it.
No cheese, Gromit.
They're trying to also lead them towards where the boss is destroying. So when we go into the portal, lead them towards where the boss
is destroying. We do that.
We try that. Yeah. But since it's random, it can be all the way across the map.
It's fucking chaos down here.
Yeah. We're getting shot at, we have to stand in the fluid as well.
And the other people... We gotta avoid you fuckers too.
We are fucking...
That's 1, 2, 3, that's 6, Rob, if we can make that.
Alright, do it, I'm tethering. Jump.
I only killed... we still have 4 here. So I don't know how many that killed.
Let's just link, let's just link.
1, 2, 3, 4...
We're gonna need a third, Sam. Cal, can you get a base?
I'm dying.
Oh. It's a 3-man.
I got it.
1, 2, 3, get off. That was a lot.
It, but, yeah.
There's a lot of sack.
I we're good, you can pull us back.
Oh, I thought Cal was rezzing you.
Done, lure them in.
I'm gonna sacrifice myself here to get them.
Send us back.
I survived?
None. Rory, let's go. Red portal.
That killed 2 of them. Angelic first. I can't shoot it.
Alright. Everyone that's not me, Cleo, Cal, Link. Everyone else is not Link, get DPS position.
Nice.
Okay.
Damage from here. Why is he moving about like a wanker? Wasted like 5 or 6 rockets there, fantastic.
How do you waste them with rockets?
Either going through him or hitting him when he's on mute.
Oh,
it's back. This is the 3-man we kept, but...
It does not adds anywhere.
Can't really lure anything,
yeah. It's kind of good that it's a 3 phase.
No, that's the only issue. Just rinse everything here.
Don't kill the ads, the angelic spawned.
No, you have to kill the ads and the angelic.
You, Leo, Link from blue.
From blue, okay.
Roger.
That is linking to way too many people.
I'm back.
You're all right next to it.
Deactivate it.
I can't.
Pull us back when you can.
We need help. We need a third.
Or not jumping in front of the tether will help as well.
Go back.
So the middle one. That's gonna kill a bunch of them. Killed 4 of them. Guys, we could be done.
Let's just be like.
Okay, right. Oh,
worst case scenario.
I'm staying out the way.
I need to dunk these moats or I'm fucking dead.
Then dunk them.
Closed it, dunk.
I can't dunk them.
I closed it.
Okay, Sam, let's go right side.
There's nothing here though. Let's actually stop this.
Done.
I'm going left.
So messy.
I think it's time to call it safe and just kill things.
Yeah, I mean we've given it a try. Let's just
can
safe.
Anyone get that res?
It's fucking DPS.
It's red again.
Not yet.
It is. Look at him.
What? We've only just come back though, and that's why.
Fucking, this is shit.
Yes.
Yep, shit raid. Am I wrong?
Yes.
Chris, you're doing the easy job.
Yes.
Stop.
Literally, yeah.
Sam, how did you get 87,000 damage on the boss?
That's not my G.
That makes it easier, though, to be honest. I guess Rob and me more time.
Are you sure that there's no little tips or tricks or anything like that?
Have you found anything, Chris?
Chris, think about the mechanic itself. In what realm can you make that easier?
I don't fucking know. There might be some positioning AI bullshit or something.
No, guarantee you there's not. It's just get good RNG on the floors and
tethering with consistent times. This is the raid where sitting on a tree would respawn all the enemies on right side. And this probably isn't the most difficult thing about Enlightened.
I'm tired. I'm constantly red barred by the boss as well.
Yeah.
The boss is just fucking relentless.
Okay, Sam, are you ready?
A world where I just switched to well.
Far left, fuck's sake. We might be able to, with three people, we can do it. Okay, I think you can pull us.
Please don't tell me to die into my well. This one's not dying to this thing either.
Rory, let's go.
Yeah. Are we blue then, Sam? We dunking on blue?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Yeah.
Is my well dealing damage for some reason?
Yeah, I think it is. It's burning them up.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
There goes that idea.
Yeah.
There's not.
Keep on going forward. Keep on going forward.
Okay, we're gonna do this quick. Get base. You guys should come to us as well. Lead them in.
I don't know how many that was.
Yeah, me neither. They're sacking on right.
I can
They're
stick.
Sacking on right. What are you talking about?
Yeah, because you're leading them to the fucking pillar.
But we can kill them like this. We can kill them like this.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm trying to.
I'm in my rift currently.
Okay, lead them here. Lead them here. Lead them here.
That's three of them.
Three. Orange again.
Red.
I'll get them.
Okay.
Right, let's
go. Tether.
Oh. We're good. Right.
His fucking leg. Okay, that's a bit of pressure.
It's a lot of damage.
We probably got about 9 or something.
Fingers crossed, RNG's in our favor.
Rob, how does it feel finally having done Gambit?
It's so much more chill than fucking floor.
Yes.
Go. Fucking hell, that got nuked.
Yeah, I didn't respawn
for this. Okay,
I'm in.
We'll go quickly. Okay, lead them in. Come on, guys, the water's calm.
That's three.
I sacrificed myself for that.
I can't res anymore.
Uh-oh.
Yes,
okay, this is good. Bring him in. It's gonna kill...
me as well.
Fine. That's already the guy right here. Okay, are you ready?
I've got a healing nade as well, so I can help.
Right, I'm jumping
just
in.
Sorry, Leo.
Oh, you're going there, Leo.
Pick that one up, Sam.
I'm linking. Go.
How much is that?
There's
1,
sacks.
2, 3.
There's tons of sacks. Stop. There's tons of sacks here.
Well,
hopefully there was enough.
I don't have.
Yeah, I don't have enlightened.
This is probably a wipe.
It is
definitely a wipe. Chris,
I was helping with the...
Concentrate on enlightened.
You have to
honestly,
eyeball
we've got
it.
A week to trial this. I say just you guys kill when you can. Don't throw your life away for it.
I have the checkpoint anyway, for my hunter.
I'm gonna give this a couple more tries and I'm gonna go to bed.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that checkpoint ultimately doesn't really mean much. This reset happens tomorrow.
We've got a week to do this, and there will be a run that we complete where we will do it, so...
Let's go in the mindset we're completing this today. I have two more attempts on me and then I'm going to bed.
You've got a million of them? Fucking hell. Yeah.
You can pull us when convenient. If we're gonna get in the way, do not pull us.
We need you. We need you to give us a plate. That's the thing. To rebuild. Okay, I'm in and in my rift. I can tank this for 10 more seconds.
Right, Sam, let's get right set up. This is fucked.
Oh, yep. This is fucked.
Too many ads. I can't even. We've not even gone in, and these guys don't have enlightened light. Right, go, Sam.
Ooh. Bring him in.
Sam, get five.
That got
and come
that
out.
Seven or eight.
These guys aren't gonna have enough time.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Oh. My God.
Sam has it.
Right, I'm getting your base.
Keep going forward.
I'm lighting my food.
Let's wipe it up.
Okay.
There's actually too many ads.
So if we don't make it this try, we just do it legit? Or not legit, without the...
Just normal. Just get all solar done.
Yeah, that way at least it's not a complete waste of time. And then obviously we got a whole week to slam our heads against all of this. But right, okay, both me and Sam go through.
A bit closer.
You got it. Okay, lead them this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We got 6.
Nice. Where's right, the other one?
Pull us.
Shooting both again.
Glory, let's go.
Does that range? Yes, it does. I'm almost dead.
Okay.
Nice.
Lead them in. 1, 2, 3.
Four. There's one that okay, I hit that makes 11.
11. Okay.
You can pull us. You can pull us when convenient.
It's on us. I'm leading them one.
Okay.
Two.
Stay in there. Okay, that just killed 12. One. It killed just one.
Lead them in. Sam, get out
that's
of there.
Three.
Three.
That makes
15,
yeah. Which one is this setting to?
Oh, Angelic is spawning. Please be okay. It's good. Let's pull them.
Oh
pull them.
Yeah.
Pull me. Yeah, I've got 8.
Yep.
Do we get
well,
good RNG?
The shoulder's not on yet.
Okay,
I
we
can't
need
shoot
to
it. I don't
like
have
now.
Any bullets left.
It the lights box is off.
Okay,
because the Angelic sucks.
Yeah. Tether to me.
You've taken the longest route possible.
Steep, yes.
Paul. Yep.
That was lucky as hell.
They're sacking on the right side.
It should. Yeah,
yep.
Fucking mad.
Yep.
Why would it. If it's full, there's no point in them sacking, right?
It wasn't full. I got pulled.
It wasn't full, that's true.
We just got lucky that it was on blue.
Okay. Okay, let's do a normal run.
Yeah, let's just
get all solar done.
I'll go back to Gambit if you want, Rob.
No, that's cool. Oh, yeah, why not? I don't mind doing floor. I quite like the idea of this challenge, but it's a tricky encounter anyway.
Me and Leo got 15 before first damage phase there, so...
That was good. I think, you guys, the Warlocks...
If we can get, like, 20 before first damage phase, then it's... Okay, this is just normal, guys.
One second.
Tomorrow
me and Sam going in.
I have a feeling this challenge is going to be a lot more finicky than it sounds. Should be. Well, once Rory dunks.
Yeah.
Cyclops.
There's Cyclops.
And it is red.
Sam, Sam, get away.
Sam, move.
Well?
Where are we going?
Yeah.
Why is it immune?
It's because the only thing he can hit is its fucking chest.
Daybreak chest.
Daybreak is clapped now, man. Daybreak is good now.
Really?
Yeah, it does some of the highest DPS bursts. In
right,
the game.
We can fix this up immediately, Leo. Just go right side of the box.
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's so much easier. Looks
when
so
you're not
easier.
Trying to play lemmings.
Me and Sam will get a wee.
That's a 2E, that's a 2E, Leo. We're fine with that. We can fix that now. I'll get box. Thank you.
You're getting Leo's box. Come again.
I'd love to. The shield's on right. What are you two doing?
They're in the shields on left, and they're like 15 meters away from the thing. It's not really a risk.
It's a 2E again, though. We just need no adds. Alright.
Give me another one.
Yeah.
Let's go, Rory.
Oh, we need to fix this one as well.
Yeah, that again is two.
When we actually need these platforms to be broken.
We could do that instantly.
No, why can't it be like repair broken thing within 10
seconds?
That's a long tether.
Guys, form a fucking queue.
It's fine.
What?
Who's gone through?
Why did they break the leg?
I'm dead.
We didn't.
This team's fucking out.
How did I go through?
Wait, what pairs of boots are those?
And two rockets gone.
I don't think rockets are the right man. I'm getting very consistent linear damage. We need to fix that.
We need to get someone back. First.
We'll shoot both, get Cal back, and then both Cal and Sam go through.
How am I supposed to go that fast?
Left. Rory, let's go.
We need to fix a lot.
We have to go through the boss's legs.
Oh my god, there's no floor. It's all gone. Alright, let's get to work.
I'm ready.
No, Monk.
I'll grab 10.
Sam's gone through on right. What? Sam's gone through on right. No, he goes left with Cal.
Okay, Sam, grab 10. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to come back on left.
Yeah.
Should we do this one, Rob, before he comes back?
Vex sacked.
Don't know.
Where? I'm killing shit.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Now this platform's going.
I got sent during...
How the...
I had the wrong pair of boots on, and on the first one, I used Daybreak, which dealt no damage.
Okay. Get your damage up, boys.
I got sent through the damage phase, then I got sent back, and then...
I know.
And then I went left, and then Sam went right. Oh, God.
Sam, remember, you go where Cal goes.
To be fair, it's 10 to 3 here. This might be my last attempt.
Then please, don't fuck it up, everybody.
I can fuck it up.
Yeah.
Including myself.
That's just everyone, isn't it?
Including myself and Bungie themselves with this fucking stupid R game. You know what, as we enter DPS, teleport. Bingo!
You're right.
Sam, are you ready to go on left?
The fucking emphasis.
Are you ready to go on left?
There's already a sack, so some... I don't know, I... Everything, there was something hiding around the corner!
It's fine, we don't need to be angry at this. Do we?
No.
See.
I have no enemies.
I have no enemies.
Except my brother, he's an op.
We're good.
It's DPS, hurry up.
That damage. And it's on fucking left.
Luke, thank God.
It's on left. Right,
I'm at the thing for my life.
There's a lot of Vex still here.
Just get it going. Done, oh, DPS is up.
Fuck it.
You can damage straight away, don't lollygag about.
Decent.
Right, hopefully this doesn't get fucked up this time. Look at you two repairmen.
Look, mate,
Should we do far right, Rob, right now?
I know.
Or far left?
It's three, man.
Everyone's here right now, so...
If I don't have the money to pay you back, what can I pay you in? War bonds?
Sam, are you ready to go in left?
Alright, Chris, can you help us with left, far left?
In left.
Someone rest me, please.
I'm coming. I just don't want to die.
I'm bottom.
No. Because you can just float above the...
You and the boys vibing in the sanctified mind. Now you can pull us. That should be damage.
Yeah, they're both full.
Yes,
so...
and it's red. It's red.
It's blue.
Or not. What?
Lots of guys with. We
shields.
Need to kill these guys.
Yes, I know. I am fucking on it.
Yeah, look, people are popping. Tethers. We're wiping.
Mm-hmm. No, we're not.
No, we ain't.
It's closed. What the
fuck? Oh my
fuck
god, why
does
it.
On me. Damage.
See,
on me.
We're not wiping.
Jesus Christ. Please.
Come on.
We're good.
He's dead.
What?
Just wait, just
no,
wait.
No,
just
he's
wait,
not.
Just wait.
Yeah,
just
he's
wait.
Dead.
Well.
This
what
is
the
glitchiest fucking thing. I've
what
ever
the fuck
seen.
Is this chilling?
Wee!
Oh,
nobody went wee.
This is literally like.
Menacingly.
Launch Last of Us 1 remake on PC glitchy.
I've seen that glitch a lot.
Nah. Fucking not, still not as weird as that very consistent frame drops on Gauntlet of Leviathan. Yay, I got spoils and nothing but armor that entire fucking raid.
Were you in Golden Gun, Chris?
Eh. Yes, I was. Why?
Okay.
Okay, oh god. I'll be on.
Oh, tomorrow. Immediately getting the yellers. And it was all yellow.
I'll be on to do some garden for tomorrow.
Yay.
It's all challenges, so.
Rory, the new running now is to give me nothing but the orange triumph.
Actually,
Chris would shout at us, but not giving us.